The cosmic logic centered lifestyle. A real Hindu lives powerful cognition. Cosmic logic centered lifestyle. At least 10% of Hindus, which is 20 crore, means 200 million. 20 crore is 200 million. At least 10% of Hindus should decide to become Brahmanas. Only then all the source scriptures of Hinduism can be collected, organized, indexed, translated, practiced, presented, reached out, and enriching. I tell you, again I wanted to repeat, Varna is different, Jati is different. Vyutpatti, derivation of the word of Varna and Jati, both are absolutely different. Varnyate anena iti Varnaha. That which is based on description of quality and action is Varna. Jati. Jananat jayate jatihi. That which happens out of birth is jati. By jati, you can be anything. You can be Naidu, Patel, Reddy, Saivavelala, Kaundar, Devar. Shivacharya, Brahmana, Dikshita, any, you can be any jati. But if you decide to take up the responsibilities of a Brahmana, you become Brahmana Varana. Understand? I sincerely feel and invite, request, all the 200 crore Hindus, 2 billion Hindus, at least 10% of Hindus, which is 20 crore, 200 million, should become Brahmanas by Varna. You can be from any jati, that's not a problem, but Brahmanas by Varna. Your life is dedicated for this Veda Mata, Hindu scriptures, collection, organizing, indexing, taking it out, translating into international languages and reaching out to the whole world. More than that, making it user friendly. Like, for example, Hindu medicine scriptures. Making those medicines and conducting clinical trials, organizing the scientific evidences, sharing it with the whole world free of cost. Whatever we need to create for these medicines available to the whole world free of charge. Understand, this is the vision clearly I am describing. Because in Hinduism, food and medicine cannot be sold. And I still strongly believe Hindu economy can be revived. And the beautiful thing is, in Hinduism, medicine is food-based. You can just grow in your backyard.